Solo is doing what he is constantly tasked with, enforcing on behalf of the Bloodline.
Oh, AJ!
Dropkick connected flush, but Solo still on his feet.
Yeah, Solo not taking kindly to AJ Styles, shoving Jimmy Uso down earlier tonight.
And taking advantage.
The wise man, the special counsel to Roman Reigns, Paul Heyman.
Solo now stalking AJ Styles. Sikoa to the floor.
What do you think Heyman wants out here?
What do you want? He's the special counsel of the Bloodline.
Sliding knee right in the grill of Sikoa.
I'm sure he's spoken to Roman Reigns today. I'm sure Roman Reigns has got something to say.
Oh! Phenomenal forearm! AJ Styles on top here!
For how long?
This could be it for AJ Styles.
Looking for the Styles clash.
Oh no.
Just the power of Solo.
Solo, Sikoa.
Styles grasping at the top rope to prevent whatever Solo is thinking.
Oh!
Forearm connects. Solo on spaghetti legs.
Solo stunned.
Wait, what the hell? Look out, AJ!
No!
It's Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso came from out of nowhere. The official never saw the attack.
Oh!
Solo capitalizes.
Samoan spike and the victory.
Here's your winner, Solo Sikoa.
What does this even mean?
Well, at first glance.
Oh!
Jimmy Uso from the top.
Uso splash to Styles.